I have the distinguished honor of presenting the President of the United States.
Mr. Vice President, Mr. Speaker, members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
After the bombing of Pearl Harbor, Americans wanted to help contribute to the war effort. Look at these patriotic men who have anger towards the Axis, a desire for adventure, and are jobless! Watch what goes on inside the recruitment stations!
I can't believe they increased the draft!
Shut up, maggot! You in the army now! Sign here, 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 and here!
What now, sir?
Boy, go over there and choose your death device!
Let's see. This and that. Woohoo!
Meanwhile, in Nazi Germany... Watch as these Americans contribute to the war effort by building this airplane. Keep up the good work, boys! Even the women helped contribute! That's a job well done, boys! Cavalry is a thing of the past. FDR ordered 45,000 tanks, 45,000 aeroplanes, 8 million tons of ships. Where are you pointing that? And a lot of guns. Don't do that. Let's listen in on one of Adolf Hitler's speeches. The Nazis also persecuted innocent Jewish children.
Did you hear about the one with the rabbi and the stormtrooper?
Oh yeah, that was hilarious. Oh, General.
You two, get back to work. And while you're at it, persecute that innocent Jewish child.
Ach nein, du bist schlecht. Ich bin eine Jungen.
Fine, we'll let you go. Just kidding.
To you, it's just a matter how you solve them, and knowing how to change a thing. really remember when you drank my wine. Why can't we be friends? 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 I think you, I think you, I think you want.
Oh, you want to talk to Hitler? Oh, Hitler!
Go, Hans. I'll be back with you in ein Moment.
What do you want? I'm busy. Oh, Hitler, come back to bed. I got your favorite whip.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Who's your daddy?